This is Dominic with PVMS Skyhawk News. And court reporter reported something about kids and MLB player. August 27th in Salvador, Kansas. The MLB player, Salvador Perez, seen a group of kids playing a game of Wiffleball. The group of kids got the surprise of their lives because of the MLB player stopped by and played with them. This is Dominic Smith, and I'm out.